were talking about your niece and nephew. Your nephew, I believe his name was Miles.
Yeah, Miles, that's right.
He's a little kid, and he said this phrase that you kind of picked up and made it your own. We just kept saying that night is, I don't like it.
I don't like it. Miles is a very particular kid, and there are certain things he just doesn't like, but he can't do the L's, and it turns out I don't like it.
I don't like it. But now people, after we talk about this, people yelled it to you on the street.
It's easily the number one thing people say to me, and they shouted, I don't like it.
Yeah, I love that Miles started a thing. Yeah, it's on the internet stuff. It's cool.
But it's okay. I still say it to this day. It's just, it makes sense.
And you got a dog since? Is this a new dog?
Yeah, I adopted a dog. He's a mutt.
He's a great dog.
He's a really good dog.
Yeah. I want to show he's a mush because Miles' sister, Stella.
Stella, yeah. I have a great video where he has this great habit. A lot of dogs do it where if you sit on the ground, he just plants himself on you. Like, he thinks you're the seat.
But he's bigger than Stella. Anyways, take a look at this clip here.
Stella, do you need my help? Can you get up?
Say, get up, Dodger.
Say, get up, Dodger. Come on, you can do it, Stella. You can do it.
I can't.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
Don't you arm
me. I know. Say, get up, Dodger.
Say, get up, Dodger. Dodger, come here. Dodger, come here. You can do it.
Good job.
Yeah.
Good work. Yeah. That was a lot of work. Is he on you? Yep.
Just ran, bolted out like, embarrassed. Yeah. She beat it out. Dodger's grip.